first of all, it's a great motivation. It's a great encouragement for women leaders, women who are leading various fields and various achievements. So it's something that one looks forward to, not just because one is on the list, but because one gets to see a lot of very, very inspiring women out there who are doing a fantastic job in their chosen fields. So yeah, it's a very, very valuable property. It's not really like there are stereotypes of men bosses or women bosses. If all of us are human and, you know, all of us have that equal empathy towards all the team members that we work with, world is obviously a much easier place to work with. So I would always say that as women, we need to have far more empathy towards our women team members. And I think there's really, really a thin line of distinction which is almost blurred now. So if we just look at everybody as a human and, you know, show the equal empathy, that's really the way to go forward.